everyone was filthy rich. She left her parents' home and strayed with a vagabond who made vows of love she never heard, and she believed his every word. She left no forwarding address, just took her youth and happiness, as with the boy she vanished in the secret sweetness of their sin. Told her love demanded space, so they roamed from place to place. Although she realized she'd sinned, she threw caution to the wind as she followed him around while he slowly dragged her down. So overpowering was the love that he had made a captive of the young girl's heart and soul and mind. In other words, love drove her blind. Too much emotion for a girl, she let her heart become a world. But world that God has never wrought, what asunder we are taught. Had she been wiser, she'd have known she couldn't feed him love alone. She should have known the day would come when he would quit her just for crumbs. He needed fresh young meat to carve and left her heart and mind to starve. Lying there by the road.